They told me, son, you were born to do great things. They were right.
I'm Atlas, and I aim to keep you alive.
You think that's a child down there?
She's a little sister now.
Somebody went and turned a sweet baby girl into a monster.
It's Ryan! Goddamn Andrew Ryan! Head to medical!
Would you kindly get this? Would you kindly find that? Would you kindly find that home? Would you kindly find it?
To Ryan's office and kill the son of a bitch.
Did that airplane crash or was it hijacked?
There ain't no Atlas, kid. The name's Frank Fontaine.
I had you bit! I sent you topside! I called you back, showed you what you was, what you was capable of. Even that life you thought you had, that was something I dreamed of.
You saved them. You gave them the one thing that was stolen from them. A chance.
We're back. Gas ammo. Gas bolts are armed with proximity gas, which renders nearby enemies unconscious. Cool. Okay, so it's a multi-shot.
Hey, Junior! Come on in and watch this. All right.
Probably a good test of that. Twofer.
You're not getting out of this deal that easy.
Hey, guess what?
Won't steal.
Alright, so I already know pretty much all the music in this game is being flagged, so. Oh well. It's not gonna stop me anyway, I'm gonna play it anyway. We're not doing this for monetization at this point anyway, so. See a point of switching, having the knockout gas and the sensor, because you can gather them all together, then hit them all with the knockout gas.
You want to mind control everybody? Public address system. That's how you do it, Kara.
Whoa.
Just like that.
We are men of tomorrow, men who seek conflict so we transform.
She doesn't get near as much money either. That's what kind of sucks. Tranquilizer arrows.
Hey, I've got a family to feed.
Hey, Karen. Ain't nothing been right for this town since Frank Fontaine.
The value!
From the light of reason. You're only hiding from yourself.
I guess I alerted them walking through the water.
Return to battle. Only the weak fear conflict.
near vent. Oh, okay, I didn't see the vent. I gotta look on the walls a little bit more often. If I hadn't been nearby it, I wouldn't have seen that.
Come back! Let's see this through! Together! Stay!
I don't know where he is. I know he's close because I can hear him.
Atlas, the heat is on. Ryan Uh-oh. Knows something's up and is sending men to investigate the department store. Suggests you lay in supplies at the Manta Ray Lounge and prepare for a siege. Looks like there's something in the Manta Ray Lounge worth investigating. Hypnotize Big Daddy.
Coming next year.
Of course.
Winter Forget mod. Causes enemies to forget the player once they've thawed out. Okay. I can definitely hear him.
Simple. You want to mind control everybody? Oh. Public address system. That's how you do it, Kara.
This guy over there, plus the freaking Big Daddy. Oh shoot! I didn't mean to use that. Damn it! I'm almost dead again. Great, there's more in here too. Yeah, maybe not. Might have just been hearing the ones out there still.
of CO2 poisoning the moment we turned the thing on. Well, not the perfect phosphor frequency, but that'll do.
Fire only in winter at the coils.
I need to cool the transformer on top of it. Okay, that should stop it from overheating. There, everything's fixed. We're ready.
Let's fire it up and see.
Didn't know about that, but okay. Do they not, like, have her switch outfits when she goes?
It can't be this easy. The First Lady Market Jew was built around a particle lift system just like all the buildings in the city. I read all about it in the Columbian Scientific. The particle seated at the top of the structure. Must be up that lift.
Alright guys, I'm gonna pause it a second and see if I can... I'm hearing a weird audio glitch. I want to make sure it's not happening on the video. Be right back. Alright, so hopefully you're only going to hear that for a little bit, because right now it's not doing it anymore. How the hell did I get out of here? Entrance. Okay. Press button.
Seems like a lot of technology just to float an airship.
There we go.
Comstock never heard of hydrogen.
The First Lady Mark I did run on hydrogen, and it was destroyed by a single bullet from a Vox sniper. Unfortunately, the Prophet wasn't on board at the time.
Risk of death or serious...
If I take the active particle, then the First Lady is just a 40-ton particle. Best to take the spare. Here we go. Now let's head back through that tear.
You honestly expect Atlas to honor his side of the deal?
No. But we'll cross that bridge when we come to it.
You plan on handling Atlas? Into some spliced-up maniac?
He'll make a mistake. I just have to be ready to take advantage of it when it happens.
All for a girl you barely know.
How well did you know me when you came to Columbia?
No, I was hoping you could actually do a little bit more.
Yet. What? Open the tear.
Power for devices, very expensive. Need for that?
Just tell me what you want.
Such a want is something as simple. Lock of hair.
Oh, you're not serious.
Not your hair, stupid. Fink has a secret life. Mothballed, forgotten. In there, hair sample. In jar. Cannot miss it. You get for suture. Then everybody friends.
Where's his lab?
Closed off past Fink's quarters. You smart lady, you.
Great.
Should have seen that one coming.
So, yep, that means I do go into here a little bit. Ironsides.
Vox Populi, you must have arrived right in the middle of the siege.
That means the other you and I are probably inside the factory. On our way up to the First Lady.
And what happens if we run into ourselves?
We won't.
How do you know that?
Because we didn't.
Yeah, set up a paradox, that'd be freaking interesting. This door is locked. Through the vent, apparently. That looks like a drop.
I've taken your counsel, and you done me good service, but I will not hurt the boy. I will see Fink and Comstock burn, but I will not hold the son to account for the deeds of his father.
You've misunderstood us.
We neither asked you to harm the child.
Nor did we promise that yours would be the hand that would set Comstock's world afire.
A famous man once said...
And a famous man shall say...
I may reach the mountaintop.
But I fear I shall never visit the valley below.
But you mean I won't live to see the... No.
It's up to you what matters more.
Your part in the play.
Or the play itself.
Someone is coming.
She'll arrive, a girl.
She must leave, a woman.
And what makes the difference between a girl and a woman?
Blood.
Your part in the play.
Or the play itself.
Turn her into a killer? How?
Give the girl no choice.
And she will be forced to make
so
one.
She was forced into doing that. Interesting. Okay. So they wanted her to kill Daisy. In essence, to make her a woman? Okay. Yeah, I'm not sure if I'm going to be fighting anything in this area that... Gotta kinda still keep, take it kinda. Yep. I don't have enough real bullets for this. Oh shit, there's more than one. One way over there, that's nice. Did he really just jump off? Alright. Are they not aggro? Holy crap, they're not. Oh, wait, wait. Wanted to do, definitely not.
Who did this?
Where are you? Go die here.
Yeah, I'm not sure exactly what I'm supposed to do there. It didn't allow me to knock them out.
Holes in the thin air continue to pay dividends. I know not which musician you borrow your notes from, but if he has half the genius...
It's actually the first time I've died in it. That sucks.
Well, then you are to be the Mozart of Columbia.
Okay, so... First things first, switch back to that. So freaking low on health, and they haven't been giving me anything. Alright, so let's do this. Let's get a noisemaker. Switch to the knockout gas. Ah, don't have enough of it. Why? Alright, let's just just ignore them, hopefully. I'm pushing down. Thank you.
Change. That's what the people need. But sometimes I feel all I have to offer them is blood and fire.
Just in case somebody comes in here, we gotta be ready. Definitely wasn't what I wanted, but okay, that's the opposite side of what I was in. I can't go back, that's great. All right, so go back around this way. Back to this again. Okay, so can I knock this one out? Yes. Okay, so for some reason it didn't give me the flag to be able to knock them out. And I could not click on them before, but now I can. Oops.
What's going on?
I don't know.
I can't hide forever long.
But I need to.
Here I come.
Why? You don't need to come. Gas is still empty. Right, shotgun is good. Hand cannon is good. I really wish I could get a little bit more of that. Really want to see what this does. So. Oh shit. Okay. We'll come back to that in a second. I want to make sure I'm not missing something on the other side. So far, I don't see anything or anybody. Golem hand cannon. One way over there. This is actually where, yeah, this is where it was at the towards the end of the game. Flip back up onto the ship there. There's a turret up there, I believe. Stay in the shadows. Oh, got people coming in. Salts. I just don't have much money. Shit. That'd give me 100%, but we don't need that, so. Well, they're staying in the door frame a lot. Alright, we're getting a med kit. It's gonna take a lot of my money, but I need it. Sorry about the noise, guys. Hey, mister. Check out this. Thank you. He was nice enough to give me money. All of those guys gonna attack me. That kind of worries me. Alright, we're gonna have to do this smart and go from the top. Oh shit! Damn it!
You're afeard of me.
I am afeard of you. Oh, hold on a second, guys. All right, sorry about that. We have customers outside. Hey, cut it off. Oh, frig! Damn it! I wasn't prepared for that as soon as I walked in the door. Damn it, you can't cancel this. Okay. Being Tom again. Alright, so we need to go at this quietly. I'm afeard of you? Yes. got those down. We unfortunately have to play the voxophone again. Alright, so do I really need to open this again? Yeah, I need to be able to pass through that. I see the point of it. Hopefully we do it this time without triggering the freaking alarm. And we didn't. We gotta hide. Down. See, I didn't actually continue down this way either. I think this is where we came from at the beginning. Yep, this is where we came from at the beginning, so. Actually, nah, there's no point of that. That's a good escape route though. We get alerted, we can go back in there real quick and hide. Alright. So we need to get rid of those two that's over by that ship. Preferably without alerting them. Gotta kinda see what their pattern is over here. That one climbs off and goes over there. There's the second one. She's over there. We need to take care of her first if we can. They just walk so close together, unfortunately. Actually, I think she's the one in the blue. I don't know if I want to shoot them. I want to keep these arrows as much. I don't know if that's a freaking turret or not. It's definitely going to be an issue if they're close by to one another. I think we need to shoot that one guy when he's over there. Eh, we gotta do something, so. I might be able to sneak over after him. I'd rather save the air if I can. Just kind of see if we can see without triggering somebody. Alright, well, that worked. Where'd the other?
Someone about?
No? Maybe shoot an arrow and lost it, damn it. Alright. These two are gone. Can't really get up there though. Alright, where is. We need to get a couple more of those and a med kit. We're only gonna be able to do this. Alright, so here's our next target. See very well because of that steam or whatever it's supposed to be. They act like they still detect me. Where's the wandering guy? There he is. In case they come in here. I don't really want to keep them alerted very long.
Don't think you can hide from me.
Why not? You did. Alright, so I got extra ammo for the hand cannon. We need to use that. Power again. Alright, had to use it. Alright, we need to get up top, I guess. Picked up any of the gas ones? No. Let's try this bad boy out. Wait, is this guy dead? Gone? Holy crap, he is! And all the extra guys that were here. Alright, so we got some Eve finally. And we're back up here. He's already dead. Alright, we're a little bit farther along than we were. Alright, I'm not gonna risk it, I'm gonna heal. That hurt. Okay, don't do it nearby yourself. We have discovered that's not a good idea.
There's a war coming. You can smell it in the air.
Alright, we're switching back.
Fear. Hatred. People dying every day. But how many more will suffer if we rise up? Violence begets violence, I know this. I've seen this. The rational mind argues for a peaceful solution to find a common ground, but what common ground is there to find for a father who watches his child bleed out in the street? How do you deny him his vengeance? I know that fire that burns deep inside. I know it all too well. And when the time comes, will I be able to stay to hand?
Huh, I don't know about the other direction, but... like a giant clock on the floor. Or a sundial, one or the other.
Think.
I apparently can't go in there. Leisure or sleep? Guess we're going to sleep. Figuratively.
State of being, or lack thereof, has left my brother unfulfilled.
What's that thing you just picked up?
My guess is that it has something to do with that giant clock out there. And that clock has something to do with opening the door to Fink's lab.
Our current state
start this
of being,
again.
Or lack thereof, has left my brother unfulfilled. The biological urge to leave one's mark is strong.
A giant clock.
Sort of. Looks like the mechanism unlocks certain activities when Fink gives us blessing.
So what? We're stuck waiting for the cuckoo to go off?
No. We've already found the clock key. We can manually wind it. Open whatever door we please.
Sure seems like a lot of work to lock down a few doors.
Well, if there's one thing Fink loves... it's a lot of work.
Prayer. Let's go find out what's here. Could be death, who knows? Oh. I swear I saw something shiny. Oh, there it is. Elizabeth, I didn't think you drank. Alright. Wait, we need that for. It said for. Shit, I can't see. Go away, effects. Is that a guy? No. Able prophet untold prophet. Give the sales pitch. Okay, so that gave me health and back up on Eve, so let's get back up top. I'm really kind of curious if Bioshock 1 and 2 uses the name Eve, or whether they have something totally different name-wise again. Leisure. Evoxophone.
Sea slugs. goddamn sea slugs. Could that Oriental have come up with a more inconvenient fuel for his plasmids? If there is a god, and I've seen more evidence to the contrary than in support, you'd think he'd have put Adam into the belly of a nice little seagull or crow. The cost of all these underwater expeditions are murdering my margins.
Well, that's because they're underwater.
As to the matter of religion, let me place myself in the camp of the agnostic. I pretend to understand the mysteries of the infinite no more than you, Comstock, or anyone else for that matter. But for the sake of argument, let's say this is all one unhappy accident, and we're all alone in our toils. Then who would Comstock use to control and shame us with rules that apply only to those without a penny in their pocket? If there were no God, you could rest assured the first deed done by the first rich man would be inventing him.
Okay. All right. Time to get to work.
Good. How to get that idiot his lock of hair.
It'd be funny if it is her lock of hair that she cut off in the regular game, and the guy just doesn't realize it is her hair.
Listen, I got you your gun. I'm here for my issue.
But my
Booker
DeWitt died for the Vox Populi. You either an imposter or a ghost. My Booker DeWitt was a hero to the cause, a story to tell your children.
So she got to see them, but they didn't see her.
Look, are you there? I miss you. You were the only one who ever... You were my only friend. Look,
I'm not even here. I'm a projection of your own...
Could you humor me then? Please.
I think... Booker would miss you.
And so now she's sad she killed him. Kinda redundant there. Oh shit. 1, 2, 3, there's a shit ton of them. Be best to take one over and have him eliminate. That's a shotgun guy. Let's go over here and see what we see in the locker room. It was nothing. Really, it was nothing. They're hearing me collecting money? Alright, there's a health thing in here, that's good.
Just bide your time. Bide your time.
What was that flashed? I don't know how I'm supposed to get. He's looking straight at me. Evan looks straight at me. Alright, there's three of them. We're just gonna have to. Alright, so let's do this. see if this works. Probably not gonna work. I'm probably gonna die, but hey. Worked. Where's the third one though? Oh, he died too. That worked out quite well, actually. Better than I expected. Oh, oh, oh. Well, shit, that would have been the best thing there, Dara. I could have used that to take it over, and then it would have killed everybody for me, probably. Well, if anybody else comes in, we're gonna have a fun time dealing with it. Hurt. Let's go get the health thing. More Eve, sure. Oh, that was a med kit, not a health pack, so. Alright, this is about had it, so let's go back to the tranquilizers. Get off this glass, because that's making a hell of a racket. Enemy wearing a helmet cannot be knocked out with sneak attack. So does that guy have a helmet, or the one down there have a helmet? Where is their third one?
Jesus, it's Ryben here. Say, somebody, fetch me a millionaire to clean this mess up.
Alright, so he's out. Guy over there. Guy over there. Oh, shit. Alright, we're gonna have to tranquilize this guy. With all the damn armor. He's got a flashlight too, so I gotta be careful. Two over there. Where do we gotta go? Of course we gotta go through there.
Who did this? You and me against the world.
Yep, go get him.
Somebody hide!
It's not what I meant to use, but. Let them kind of. Got one down there, one up there. Come on. Separate, damn it, separate. I don't think I can really hit that one, actually.
Thank you.
Shit, there's two of them. I almost ran down there. Sneak all the way around.
Can't stop me this time.
Let's check in here. A med kit, cool. Don't know what's in there though. Going up here is not gonna help. By the way, it's pointing me. Need to get down. It's not gonna hurt me if I jump down. Might be able to sneak around, hopefully. Let's see what's down here real quick first. Alright, tranquilizer darts. Good, good. This might sneak me in there where I need to be. Actually, three of them, okay. You need to be careful. I think I need to shoot him. That's a heavily armored guy, so I'm gonna shoot him too. Alright, third one is where?
Don't believe any of it, but I'm clear.
Come on, don't turn around, don't turn around, don't turn around, Ann. There we go. All gone.
Daisy sacrificed herself. Set me up to kill her. To turn me into what?
A killer.
Yeah, well, mission accomplished. I'm no martyr. How did you do it, Booker? How did you...
Elizabeth, I'm not Booker.
Neither am I.
Quarantine zone, oh boy! Another voxel phone. Shit. Okay, we want that. Emergency quarantine, return to your station. Damn it, I can't get in there. Alright. Gotta be our protector. What are you thinking of the DLC so far, guys? It's a pretty good continuation of the game itself, it looks like. Alright, well, that heals me a little bit. Alright, yeah, figured as much. Can't go there. really see a reason to, though.
Seems like Fink and Su Chong were sharing their research.
Like the Lutessis. Cross-reality collaboration.
Hmm. Eve, sure. We need lots of it.
It all makes a kind of sense. The little sisters and the big daddies. Songbird and me.
Constants and variables.
So they need the protectors and the girl. Okay, so my little thought about the using her hair is not apparently not the case. It's like he had caged people or animals at least. I would say probably people knowing the story so far though. Hearing. Is that me stepping on this thing? No. What is making that noise? Nothing here is opening. Okay. Follow the arrow. Caged monkey or gorilla. Kinda afraid to do it. Click on it and see. Let's go see what's over here real quick first. I don't want a caged gorilla coming at me. Alright, this is just continuing on. Well, actually, it still wants me to continue on, so okay, well, let's see what this does.
What is all this?
Imprinting. That's a wire mother. If you separate a gorilla from its real mother, it will imprint on almost anything. Even that.
Why would Fink care about that?
Songbird. He wanted him to imprint on me.
Well, if I recall, that was a problem he solved.
Yep. Okay, so that kind of points out why the bird always stayed nearby her and came after her. So. Arrows. Oh, that's unnerving, gassing the dog. Can I turn it back off? No. I'm not a dog lover, but hey, I wouldn't intentionally do something like that. Shit was this guy into? Another med kit, cool. They're stocking me up, hooray! Let's see what this paper is.
What's that?
It's a skeletal formula for oxytocin. That's the chemical that bonds mothers to children, women to men, and...
songbirds to little girls.
Apparently not. Fink dismissed it as an unsuitable vector. These poor things. Fink couldn't get them to imprint, so I left them to die.
Well... so he was trying different animals before he got the bird to imprint. That's nasty. What's that? Status failure. Okay, I didn't even actually see that until looking closely. They don't let her turn the sinks on and off.
Imprinting failed. That can't be right. Clearly they formed a connection between Songbird and me.
How?
I was so young, I always remember him just being there.
This could be a reality he didn't bond.
It must be a prototype or something.
A human?
Does it matter?
I'm not going to get close to it, that's for sure. Just in case. Okay. Would they chain her up in here for it to see her? What the hell? Definitely is a DLC that's bringing back kind of telling events before the game, so that's kind of cool. Let's watch a TV.
Booker, the little girl in the film. It's me. He'd crashed into the tower. I guess he was in some sort of fight. I waited there thinking, I don't know, that something would happen, but he just lay there, moaning. I couldn't just...
the lion with the thorn in its paw. So much for science.
I should have just left him there to die. I should have just... I will never escape it. Exploited, exploiting. Me, Comstock, you, Sally. It's like a wheel of blood spinning round and round.
Now she's starting to realize.
Well, this must be the genetic sample Su Chong wanted.
He sent you all the way back here for a sample of your own hair.
He doesn't know I was once the child that imprinted on Songbird.
What did I say?
All the answers lie in DNA. Men like Su Chong mistake an ounce of empathy for a pound of science.
Yep. Whoa. Okay, let's cross for gas. Alright, Where are they? Just watch that guy walk through there. Alright, we're gonna have to see what we got. Multiple targets. Glass, so I can't just walk up on them. And I have to go straight through them, of course. But go figure. Might be able to go up and around the... What is that dude? The piggy! Nope, you're not hunting nothing, dude.
Who done this?
Nothing! Nothing, just ignore it. Nothing happened. Coming from where? You're the only one.
Jesus, my own
shit. He's over there. All right, there actually might be more than one of them. Yep. Shit. Gotta keep regathering those. Well, they destroyed that turret. There's actually a room back here. I don't think I went into this. Oh yeah, Dad. This is the imprinting of the monkey. Get it. Just go, go, go. Alright, I got... Lights there. Shit. Okay, it's just a light from the outside. Return to the terror gun. Can I shut the door? Yeah. Ignore the man behind the curtain.
Anything that looks halfway there.
Oh crap, they're everywhere.
Over here! Shake a leg!
Since when did you become Lord and Master? Used to do for the man. Now at least
shit, there's a lot of them in here, man. There you go.
Now, I know there's been some concern about the nature of the work we do here at Fink Manufacturing. Why, some say they're uncomfortable with the purported harm and suffering our research brings. But friends, let me pose a simple question. Is there anything you would not do to guarantee...
Crap. Where the hell was that guy?
Element of human experience is more corrosive than shame. I'm rotted from the inside out. What do I have to offer this revolution except my own dark motivations? When all is said and done, what's more important to me? The people I want to save are those I want to murder in their beds.
All right, give me a second, guys.